Shortly after 3 this morning, officers were dispatched to Manor Court, where a juvenile was grazed by a bullet while sleeping. Their family also inside the house sleeping at the time. Police say shots were fired from the street. No word yet on the juvenile's condition or a suspect.